Marijuana Magic Monday.
Some help for this next, let's see, I want people I don't actually know in person. I met you earlier. Jordan, will you stand up? I don't remember your name. I can't believe I did that. And I didn't meet or talk to you at all, so will you help me and stand up, please? Thank you. Stand up right where I appreciate it. Tell everybody, I just said it, but tell everybody your name, sir, so they can hear.
Jordan.
Well, despite what I just did, I'm probably not going to remember that in another minute and a half. Because short-term memory loss, right? So I'm going to call you Cheech. Is that okay? Okay. Give Cheech a good round of applause. And what are you doing? Chong, thank you for joining us. I appreciate it. Means the world to me that you guys are both here. In a moment, before I go, I just make sure you guys aren't afraid of electrodes, right? No, I'm not going to do anything that scary. I'm going to take you guys on a guided visualization. Guided visualization. We're going to a party. Yeah? Yeah! Two of you are like, that sounds exciting. Everyone else is like, I don't want to go to this guy's party. So Cheech, Chong, we're going to go to a party. I want you guys to imagine that we're sitting at a party together. We're enjoying some good conversation, some good tunes. For me, the party music's going to be early 70s Grateful Dead. Maybe for you, it's Bob Marley. Maybe for you, it's Taylor Swift. So here's what I want you to do, Cheech. You're going to take this joint that I just rolled here, and I want you to just imagine taking it from me. Don't worry, if you don't actually smoke, it's up to you whether you inhale. Just like when... Take a nice big inhale, hold it, and let it out. And as the smoke exits your mouth, you're going to see coming through the smoke at you one of the four suits in a deck of cards. Now, don't tell me what it is yet, but it could be a club, heart, diamond, spade. I don't care, but hold on to that thought. Do you have one?
Got it.
It's in there. Don't tell me. Don't tell the folks with you. Don't tell anyone. Hold on to it for just a moment. Now, before I let you sit down, I want you to mind handing that joint on over here to Chung. Who I can't see, but Chong, you take it. Chong, she's got it, all right. Lovely in that outfit, Chong, by the way. Thank you so much. Chong, I want you to take a nice big hit off of that and hold it in. Hold it. Let it out. And you're going to see coming through that cloud of smoke a number or a face card. One of the values in a deck of cards, ace through king. Again, don't tell me, don't tell anyone what it is, but do you have one?
Yes.
Excellent. You can go ahead and have a seat, pass that joint around, it's a party. Yeah. All right, so you can have a seat. Thank you. Cheech and Sean, thank you guys very much. By the way, thank you. Cheech is thinking of a card suit. Sean is thinking of a card value. Together, they are thinking of one in 52 cards that none of us knows, not even the two of them at all. And we will get back to them in a minute, but you guys might have noticed this was the first mention I've done of cards since getting on stage. You give most magicians a deck of cards, you get them on stage, they're going to just start doing card tricks. You give them a deck of cards, they're going to do a dozen, a hundred, thousands of tricks. Steve over there, where is he? Steve, you do thousands of tricks with one deck of cards. He's amazing. I don't do that. Yeah, he is. Yeah, give it up for him. I don't do that. When I'm on stage, I only do one trick. But I do it with 52 decks. No, that was something else. 52 decks. This is my bicycle collection, guys. I like to ride each of them. No, these are 52 different bicycle decks. They are, many of them are rare and uncommon. Well, they're all uncommon, except maybe one or two. But they're all pretty rare. Some of them are brand spanking new. Some of them hit the market just a month or so ago. And let's see, what do we have here? These are the Civil War decks here. Jekyll and Hyde, U.S. Presidents, those are pretty new. My favorite right over here, those are my favorites. So once again, Cheech, you still holding on to that value?
Yes, sir.
You still holding on to that card value there? Excellent. We're going to need help from one more person now to pick one of these 52 decks. And I would love to get someone, why don't you help me out? We'll pretend I don't know you, because there's not a ton of people and you're accessible. Why don't you tell everyone your name? Jill? Snoop Dogg, everybody. Give it up for Snoop Dogg. Snoop Dogg, come on up here. Don't fall. You don't have any insurance. All right, thank you. Give it up for Snoop Dogg, everybody. Before I can give away these, I said it was a rare and valuable deck collection, so I'm going to ask you to put these on. Yeah, it's important. It's important. You don't need to transfer. You need to use it. All right. So, Snoop, I'm going to ask you to pick one of these 52 decks. Once you've made your mind up, let me know, and I'll have you point to it. You can pick anyone you want. It doesn't matter to me. What speaks to you? Which one do you want the most? Ooh. I don't want you to just put one hand out, and you can pull the little ribbon above it, and it'll fall into your hand. Hopefully, if not, you can help it out. Keep it going. There you go. Set it right there on the little easel. And you can have a seat. Thank you, Snoop Dogg. I'll sign this for you. Cheech, you still thinking of cartoon? Tony, you still thinking of a value? I can't see you. You've got to actually answer me there. That joint's working well. That's good stuff. So they're thinking of one in 52 cards we have just picked. Thanks to Snoop Dogg, one in 52 decks. There's one more thing I didn't tell you about those decks. Every single one of them has a different card flipped over and shuffled into the deck somewhere. I got really, really high one night on some sticky, icky bud. Sat down in front of my favorite store in comedy, Grandma's Boy. Anyone? Grandma's Boy?
Yes.
Woo! That bud was so good to give me antlers, you know what I'm saying? I sat down and I dumped all the decks out on one side of my chair and I just picked them up randomly one at a time, went through, flipped the card over, shuffled it, put it on the other side. When I was done, I put them all back in. But they're in no particular order in terms of what card is flipped over. Any card could be in any spot. Cheech and Chong are thinking of, between them, one in 52 cards that none of us know. Snoop picked one in 52 decks that has some card turned over in it. Wouldn't it be freaking awesome if the card they're thinking of is the one that's turned over in that deck?
Yeah,
that would be kind of groovy, wouldn't it? That would be cool. It could happen, right? I mean, I'm high enough. You guys are Weedini adjacent. It totally could happen.
I'm sure that'd be great.
Sure. You think the card would be picked up? You think so? Let's find out. Cheech, for the first time, what suit are you thinking of?
Who's seeing the sky with diamonds?
Good answer.
Take two, they're small.
Right after my own heart. I'm seeing you about 15 minutes after the show in the back out. John, for the first time, what card value are you thinking of? Queen of Diamonds.
That's the way she shines.
Excellent choice. Maybe her name is Lucy. Snoop Dogg, you think the Queen of Diamonds is turned over in that deck? If you want, now's your chance. If you would like to pick a different deck, you can. If you want, you can stick with that one. It's totally your choice. You're sticking with that one. Queen of Diamonds is flipped over in that deck. You know it is, right? You hope it is? So it's not in the Cyclist deck, for example, right? I mean, if the Queen of Diamonds were turned over in the Cyclist deck, that would be insane, right? But actually, in the Cyclist deck here, the Queen of Hearts is turned over. It's so close. Oh, Snoop Dogg, you dodged a bullet. Better than most of his friends, you know what I'm saying? That'd be a better Snoop Dogg. Queen of Diamonds in that deck?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. So it's not in, the U.S. President's deck, for example. Right?
Yeah, Bernie
Sanders. I don't think he's in this one. Yeah. Next year. Maybe. Let's see. Is the Queen of Diamonds in this one? No. Six of Diamonds. It's turned over in this one. Two down. 49 to go.
Ready? Yeah. Are you ready? You ready to find out? Are you ready to find out? Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Sweating bullets on this, guys. If the Queen of Diamonds is turned over in this deck, the round of applause you're gonna give, and you're Cheech and Chong and Snoop here, not me. Okay, I'm just saying that. The Queen of Diamonds is turned over, it's for them and not me. Of course, if it's not the Queen of Diamonds that's turned over, you know, I mean, it was an experiment. They were doing the trick, not me. Right? I mean, they're not professional magicians as far as I know. And if they are, they are. Ladies and gentlemen, is it?
Yep.
Damn right it is. Freedom up! Freedom up! You know what, guys, we've had a lot of fun here tonight. A lot of fun with smoke and mirrors, right? Well, let's be realistic. It's all smoke with me, no mirrors. I stopped using mirrors for my magic in, college. So, thank you to the one person who got that one. Coming up next, everybody, Tim Flynn. Let's make some noise for Tim coming up next. Let me join this month. Thank you for letting me play the show. And for, let's see, Steve and Andrew and Tom and the guys who walked around and did close up before the show. Thank you guys very much. Give it up for them. They are the lifeblood of this show every month. Without them, it would just be guys up here making fools of themselves, but. They really make it a lot of fun before the show, so thanks, guys. My buddy in the back there, Scott, who really helped me kind of put most of this act together. Thank you, brother. I really appreciate your help. And most of all, to all of you for being here tonight. It means the world to me. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. That's all I got for that. Most importantly is that I love the grass. Everything's sticky or stanky or skunky. I'm a cannabis sativa junkie. Yes, I love grass. It's a magic show.
Like to smoke or whatever he's doing.